As a political appointee in the Reagan administration, I was proud to serve one of the better presidents of the United States in my history. But I was proud to vote for George W. Bush, John McCain, and Mitt Romney. But I cannot vote for a man who mocks the disabled, diminishes a war hero like John McCain, and spouts vitriol and insults at fellow Americans. And so there is no way that I'll be voting for Donald J. Trump for re-election. He's a disgrace.